Far, far away, like really far, behind a deep black forest, is a big busy city. This city is full of interesting creatures and people like Daddy, who lives somewhere in one of those windows with his family. Above Daddy's building, in a much smaller house, lives a bear called Teddy. Daddy and Teddy spend quite a lot of time together because they're best friends and they know how to have fun. So let's visit them and see what they're up to today.
You're too funny. Oh, hi guys. This is Teddy. Hope you're having amazing springtime.
Mm-hmm.
I'm really sorry for being quiet. We've been pretty busy here in Teddylandia. I almost forgot. This is my friend Cheese. Say hi, Cheese.
Me? Okay, hi, Cheese.
I think this is Cheese's first video, so you have to forgive him. Well, Cheese has been helping me in the garden. We planted rosemary and even this amazing parsley. Smells so good. And check out this kenyip. It's Korean for sesame leaf. It's gonna be delicious with rice. What else is new? I've been spending a lot of time with Blanket, my girlfriend. I had a chance to learn a lot about her and I think we're a perfect match. So I've done some thinking, and guess what? On one beautiful spring day, I decided to propose to her.
Blanket, would you marry me?
Yes, of course, Teddy.
I found out very soon that Blanket always dreamt about a big wedding, one where we could have all of our friends and family present. Also, it would be a great idea to get married in the woods, or at least somewhere in the field. You know, that's what bears love to do. But enough of dreaming. We realized we don't actually need anything fancy. We can get married even in our living room. But no matter how small the wedding seemed to be, it was still a lot of work. We had to decorate the living room, get the cake, and of course, invite the family and friends. Fortunately, everything got eventually done, and we were ready to get married. Am I nervous? Of course I'm a little bit nervous. I've never done such a thing.
Oh, me? Oh, I'm super excited because I feel I'm making the right choice here. Teddy is kind and loving bear, and I think he's even hardworking. So, in my opinion, we're gonna have a really good life together. Nice. Should I put some lipstick on? Or maybe not. I think I'm ready.
Thank you very much.
We hope that your family
will only grow, and nothing will stand in the way of your eternal love.
Oh, so sweet. Wow, Thank you very much.
I hope that you will have a good life.
Oh, how beautiful.
Oh, thank you so much for all the wishes and an amazing wedding.
Well, it wasn't over yet. After we cut the cake, everyone asked us to close our eyes, because it was time for the wedding gift.
Welcome to your new home!
Can I open my eyes?
What is this?
Welcome!
Teddy! I think it's a new taco truck!
No way!
Oh yeah, that was our wedding. Plus we got that really cool taco truck.
I always wanted one, you know, just saying.
Teddy, you've noticed that the truck is a little bit rusty, right?
Uh-huh.
Well, I was thinking maybe you could paint it?
Sure.
Tomorrow? What?
Mwah. Of course, Blanket.
Alright guys, see you soon. Seems like I'm gonna have a lot of work to do. Oh, don't worry, Teddy. I'm gonna help you too. Alright everyone, have a wonderful weekend and see you soon!
Oh yes, thanks everyone for joining us for this episode and we'll see you next week, okay? Take care, be healthy, and be safe. Bye!